And you could hear the bagpipers in Anderson Township this morning. That community's 4th of July parade was held along Beachmont Avenue, started at the government center and headed west. Children waited at the curb for candy as a plane flew overhead. And among those in the parade, Hamilton County Sheriff Charmaine McGuffey. And there were plenty of convertibles giving rides as well.